The Rabbi Slurps Spaghetti is a very funny story about a young girl who wants to figure out how her rabbi is able to do everything that he does in the community. But while she goes on her research to see that he's an amazing dancer, he teaches lessons, does all kinds of wonderful things, he also slurps his spaghetti, leaves his socks lying around, and does all kinds of other silly things. You should pick up a copy yourself to see how she might just know all of the things that the rabbi does in his spare time.